a player, for a coach who's going through some things, what would your advice be to them as you reflect on your career?
The first thing I would say would be to be careful what you say. The first thing I would say. And everything that you go through, everything that you're going through, is for a reason. You have to take the time to sit. I'm not going to go religious. You have to take the time to sit and think and listen to what's being said for you to truly learn and understand why you're going through what you're going through. I think everything that I've gone through in my life, good and bad, it all happened for a reason.